Eventually, of course, his baby sister turned up, and this sweet, lovely little boy started having incredibly powerful, rage-filled meltdowns, right? Of course he did. He'd been used to being the main guy in the house. Suddenly, he had to share power. And it turns out, when you're accustomed to privilege, equality feels like oppression. Who knew? Oh, a bunch of smug people knew. Oh, well done.